proponents of the fact that AIDS does exist, and there are those of us who will tell you that AIDS is a figment of your imagination. It is a disease of the media, essentially, because you believed it. It's a rampant, blowing, festering disease of the media. Now understand very carefully, AIDS, as you will learn, AIDS means acquired immune deficiency syndrome. That's what they tell you. But if you look at the word broken down into their fragmented parts, and you know Western science always likes to fragment shit, acquired means something you get. Immune means you can't get it. Deficiency means you don't have it. And syndrome means you just might get it because it keeps coming up and then it don't become... What the fuck are we talking about? It's double speak. It's the double speak coming at you so that it will infect you with double think. And you don't understand how your mind is being played by the wordology, or what I call the medicalese of the Church of Medical Science. You have to be very cautious at what doctors are telling you, because they constitute a priesthood as well.
We must increase vaccinations among the unvaccinated with new vaccination requirements. With nearly 80 million eligible Americans who have not gotten vaccinated, many said they were waiting for